Google has announced major improvements to Gmail on the web to help people be more productive at work. Now you can click on attachments like photos without opening or scrolling through large conversations. And in the new Gmail, you can organize emails from your inbox easily and quickly. When you point to messages in your inbox, you can quickly take action without opening them. The new Gmail allows you to use the new Snooze button to put off emails that you just can't get to right now. That is, Snooze feature will postpone emails and temporarily remove them from your inbox until you need them. Your email will come back to the top of your inbox when you want it to, whether that is tomorrow, next week or this evening. You can find your snoozed items under Snooze in the menu. And you can easily access other apps you use often, like Google Calendar, Tasks and Keep from the Gmail. Gmail will also nudge you to follow up and respond to messages with quick reminders that appear next to your email messages to help make sure nothing slips through the cracks. And Google is adding smart reply to Gmail on the web to help you reply to messages faster. Suggested phrases might show up based on the email you received. To quickly start your reply, click a phrase. You can edit your reply before sending. Gmail will show new warnings to alert you when potentially risky email comes through. And a new confidential mode allows you to remove the option to forward, copy, download or print messages, useful for when you have to send sensitive information via email like a tax return or your social security number. You can also make a message expire after a set period of time to help you stay in control of your information. You can change how spacious or compact you want your inbox view. In the top right, click Settings and then Display Density. You can start using these new updates in Gmail on the web today, with some features appearing within coming weeks. Go to Settings and select Try the new Gmail. If you want to switch back later, you can go to the same place and select Go back to Classic Gmail.